Welcome back. It's time for Sunday Brunch, and joining us this morning is Jake Plutcher from Gordon Birch Brewery Restaurant. Did I say it right?
Gordon Birch.
Birch. There we go. First of all, where is your restaurant located?
It's located 1000 Lancaster Street, Harbor East, Baltimore.
And you have a variety of things on your menu, and this
Large variety, yes.
You are making Tuscan pasta?
That's right.
This looks gorgeous. Tell us the ingredients. Well, how do we start?
First off, we're going to start with some canola oil. Heat that up in a pan. We have grilled chicken today, but you can also use shrimp if you like. And you can use raw chicken from the home. We're going to heat that up in the pot.
Alrighty.
In a saute pan.
Go right ahead. I'm just going to move that just a little bit so it gets out of the way. Sure.
Okay. Add our bruschetta tomatoes, which is a blend of Roma tomato, chiffonade basil, garlic, and balsamic vinegar.
Now you made that from scratch, correct?
We make that from scratch every day.
Okay, so if you're being lazy at home, you can buy bruschetta already made and just dump it in the
supermarket.
You got it. I'm the lazy girl.
We're gonna add our garlic butter.
And it just smells. I wish you all could smell it in here. It smells so wonderful because you already made the plated dish, and your pasta is so beautiful too. And you're just gonna put it right in there.
That's right. And we're gonna toss it all together. There we go.
This is wonderful. So what are some of the other things you have on your menu there at your restaurant?
Well, we make pizzas. We make the dough and the sauce from scratch. We have some giant salads that are really good.
He made that for us in the last hour.
Oh, that's right.
That's a huge salad.
Yep. We've made got tapas. We make our own hummus. Make our own, everything's from scratch. And I'm a big fan of the chicken egg rolls also.
And you are not necessarily a chain restaurant, but you have other locations throughout the country.
Yeah, we have, I'm not sure how many now, over 50 between us and Canada.
As the name suggests, a brewery, many different brews on tap.
That's right. We have 5 craft beers going at any time, and usually we have a seasonal beer, too.
Very nice. And you're going to go ahead and top that off, with some Parmesan.
This is a Parm-Romano blend, Parmesan and Romano.
That is gorgeous. If you'd like a copy of today's recipe, just log on to our website, WBALTV.com, and click on food, or you can send us a self-addressed stamped envelope to Sunday Brunch, WBALTV, 3800 Hooper Avenue, Baltimore, Maryland, 21211. This could have been any easier, but so beautiful, and you make it look so easy to do. And